You literally just kind of hover. And you would wait until he walked out to the field to meet with some friends for something. And you'd blow him up. Drop a Hellfire missile on him. Maybe we killed our objective, maybe we killed a guy who we thought was our objective. You don't know.
When I first got into the military, I was thinking it was a force for good in the world. I thought I was gonna be on the right side of history, and today I don't believe I was.
I still have a top secret clearance, so I have to be extraordinarily cautious about what I can and can't say on camera.
My job was to watch what's happening in the video, the drones, and identify everything.
Adolescent near the rear of the SUV.
That's deceptive. You get the opinion that you're at 10,000 feet, you see this photograph. You know what's going on. You don't know what's going on. You know what you see in two dimensions.
You see someone die because you said it was okay to kill them.
It's too easy. They just emboldened commanders.
Thunder win, but the party began.
Because there is no threat.
Oh, sweet target.
I mean, this could grow to get so out of control.
Somebody downstairs was knocking at the door, and immediately both people at the door shoved FBI badges in my face.
The Espionage Act is one of the most serious charges you can level against an American.
That I'm probably gonna get indicted and I'm probably gonna get charged.
I lost part of my humanity working in the drone program. It's a secret program. I can't just go telling the public what it is. What I can tell you is that to me, it's frightening.